Just to follow up a little bit, the last December, I believe, we were told that your major sewage had, during Christmas, at one point, there was about 32, 33 million gallons of total flow into the system. And, you know, just with our good numbers here right now, when this is all said and done, on what you're doing out there now, your basins, I think, accommodate 30 million gallons. So I'm assuming with these projects like Brown Street, William Street, and these other 3,000 feet of, are these other lines, are they right now a part of the issue with stormwater infiltration?
Yes, they were identified in our sewer improvement program as having significant infiltration and bottom.
You're replacing them with essentially eliminate any percentages of infiltration you're getting.
Yeah, it's going to reduce the amount that we're getting now. Now, one thing that we also have is, you know, the plant, when it's normally processing, you know, we have 30 million gallons of storage there, but you're getting, you know, it's capable of processing about 15 million, so 15 million is going out all
that's
the time.
That's my next question. How much will be treated and discharged, treated material daily?
Yeah. It's capable on a normal basis of about 15 million, a peak flow of 2.4 million peak flow. So as that, those 30 million are in the plant and being stored, there's 14, 15 million of processed water going out the other end. So, and this whole